Turn this fire up. Now I don't know why I let these tomatoes caramelize. Excuse me. Peace, good world, athlete, culture, body, mind, engineering. What else we gonna do but be at it? Now, decided to cook. It took me like 2 hours just to prep up, you know what I mean? Preparation. And now I'll be eating late because I didn't really prepare this, right? Yeah. But I think I'm hungry enough for it. I mean, that's not enough. But, you know, it'll do. Tried to Haitianize these eggs with the Maggi. I don't know about this, right? Yeah, tried to Haitianize these eggs with the Maggi. And then, by the way, we're still in Valencia, Spain. And, felt the need to throw some eggs in the body. I really wish I could drink them like this, but I ain't built like that. So excuse me to all of you out there that's built like that. I'm gonna go ahead and throw them in this hot oil with these somewhat caramelized tomatoes, right? And you know, we're gonna get it done like that. But I wish I had it in me just like you to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying? That's probably why you got 20 more pounds of muscle and I don't. But you know how it is. We take what we got, right? I hope this oil is hot enough. I hope it's hot enough. Nope. Not hot enough. Nope. I'm talking about definitely not hot enough, and to be honest with you, I might have too much oil up in here. Turn it up a little more. Definitely not hot enough. Actually, it doesn't look hot at all.
Not a mercy.
Little Red Bull, because I want to finish this off with some push-ups. I don't care how late it is. I want to finish this off with some push-ups. I should do my I'm going to cook this up, let it chill for like 10 minutes, and then, you know, do a little 10-minute, you know. The goal's 200 in 10 minutes. Some of them's going to be on the knee. Probably 100 of them is going to be on the knee, and 100 of them going to be regular, you know. Close, mid, wide, grip, push-ups. Get some Red Bull in the body. Oh my goodness, this ain't hot enough. Come on, baby. Show fit. Vamos with it. Come on, show fit, shit. Show fit, come on. Sound coming out, yes. Shuffle for my baby, faster, shuffle, get shuffle. Oh, mercy. Come on now. I don't know what happened, like, I think the timer went off and it shut the stove off, and I didn't hear the timer go off. Now I always put the timer on just as a precaution, because, like I said, I just might get down and start doing push-ups and forget this hot onion oil thing is on the stove, you know what I'm saying? Cook up, baby. Not you too hot now.
Be too hot. You talking money, I don't see a shade. Switch on my side, I'll take any lane. Switch on my car, if I get anything. What you
boy, I'm almost ready to crack like 3 more eggs and put in here. This ain't right. What the heck did I just do? This ain't how I usually do things, man. Come on now. Yeah, watching eggs cook, because it wasn't hot enough. Because the oil wasn't hot enough. Ooh, getting somewhere. And what I hate the most about cooking is sticky pots. I hate sticky pots when I cook. I do not like sticky pots. When they came out with non-stick pots and pans, I can't tell you how I felt when they came out with non-stick pots and pans. So I'll turn this down a little bit. Yeah, I use a spoon. I got a spatula, but I'm still using a spoon. Got two of them, but I still use a spoon, and definitely time to turn this fire down. And I do not like my leaves too cooked up. You know what I'm saying? Do not like my leaves too cooked up. Hey. In the cup car. Hey. Say what? Sticky pants. Keep it clean like the pants. Like a pan.
Fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking heavy bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front of back, pulling on the tracks, and now she's screaming out.
No, ma. Yeah.
Like, Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars?
No sticky pants around here, no scrub. I be up in the crib, straight grub. I ain't fat, really I was, I lost it. I lost it, just like y'all be losing me. I be on the grind, trying to get the TV there. I be on the grind, trying to get a mini mirror. Bro, pimp, no figure. I used to read the socks when it was drip figure. Big figure nickel. Oh yeah, I know what the sauce, this leftover sauce is. Damn, now I feel like I need more greens up in here. Look at that. Now you know that looks like I need more greens up in it. Turn this fire down a little bit more. Now you know this look like it needs some greens up in it. Need some more greens up in this. I'm saying, see how the greens disseminate in size and all that? Like, nah, we don't want that. Greens to pop out. We want the greens to show up.
Mm-hmm.
back that up. These are a little wetter than I usually like my eggs. But anytime your food has got some water in it, don't complain. Especially if it tastes good. Alright? Y'all know I'm a soup guy anyway. Like my soup. Boom. Alright. Turn this off. Cover it up. Oh, it doesn't fit, but it's alright. Let the leaves, the late leaves cook. See, this timer, does it make a sound? Let's see if this timer make a sound. Cause I missed it. I missed it last time. Can't be missing it. Let's see. See, there's no sound. It's just a good, you know. At least it turns off the stove, turns off the fire though. You know, I mean, one time I had burnt soup. I had a hot little date over, and we ended up having burnt soup. Like, think about it, burnt soup. We had burnt soup that day. All right, now, once again, right? I do not like my eggs wet and runny. So, here's what we're going to do. Because I'm sure there's some good vitamins in there. Alright, I'm sure there's some good vitamins in there that I should not using. Trying to tell them we can. Definitely not aromatherapy. Hey, I ain't trying you like that. I'm just saying, bro. Alright, relax. I got you. I'm coming. Definitely not aromatherapy, though. But, like I said, I know it's got some good vitamins in it. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Wow. Omelet broth. If your omelet ain't got broth, you're not messing up well enough. You gotta mess up and mess it up a little better. If your omelet ain't got a broth, mess up just a little better. Lord of mercy.
Esto no vale cómo te definen. Esto vale improvisar quién eres en cada momento.
¿Qué te diga?
Salsa, tecno, pop, reggaetón o todo a la vez. Vale cambiar las etiquetas por un montón de hashtags. Va de planes random, de chocolate por la tarde y margarita de madrugada. O al revés, va de descubrirte a cada minuto. Así que cuando te digan lo que eres, piensa en todo lo que aún no. Be random.
New day, new money to be made. There ain't nothing to explain. And get some more. Get you somebody that can do. Enough. I throw some cheese on this, right? Preferably pepper jack. And guess what? You know, what can I say, man? What can I say? No excuses, okay? But no hot sauce. No hot sauce. I mean, when you need a purse with some hot sauce in it, that's life sometimes. No hot sauce. But it's okay. You know, when we healthy enough, though, really don't feel healthy enough right now. You know what I'm saying? Got a lot of work to do physically. You know, but throw some cheese up on that. Some cheddar cheese. Ooh, some sharp cheddar cheese. Some hot sauce. Yep. Yeah. Definitely refrigerate my tomato. For whatever reason. definitely not aromatherapeutic at all. I mean, I threw some vinegar up in it. I threw some baking soda up in it. I even threw some vinaigrette, balsamic vinegar in it. I mean, in a sense, it's aromatherapeutic in its own way, but you know. Not the smell of mint leaves, you heard? This video is something else, boy. You know that song, Earned It by The Weeknd? Earned It by The Weeknd. You know that song? That video is something else. I'm playing around with y'all, man. Can't even play around with y'all, man. I need a big cup. I do not have a big cup. I want a big cup. Oh, actually. Oh, Lord of mercy, this is how the water comes in Spain, man. Like, I haven't seen a gallon yet. I have not seen a gallon yet. I've seen 1 liters. I think I've seen 2 liters. And I think this is a 6 liter. And then there's your regular, you know, then there's your regular water bottles. But for the most part, I like that, you know. You know how in the States we got the big 5 gallons, like this is like a miniature, like, you know what I mean? That's what's up. Definitely get a good little curly workout with this thing. Right about now. Definitely curl this up. Yeah, man. All right, so we cooked it up. Let me eat a little bit, man. Definitely don't feel hungry now. What do I do with that plate? Yeah, I'll throw it in that bowl or whatever. Wash this up in a sec. Cooked it up. Definitely don't feel hungry, but I'm going to eat me a little bit.
Para un apurado y batible. Me ha dicho, mira que apurado. Qué guapo, ¿eh? Saca tu mejor cara con chile. Vamos, tita, hoy te llevo yo a comer fuera.
Ay, qué arte tienes, hijo.
So, athlete culture, body mind engineering, staring at it. But y'all go ahead and I don't know what y'all doing on this late night. I think it's Wednesday for the most of the world. Y'all enjoy what y'all doing, but trying to work my energy back up. Put this good protein up in me. Thank you.